Hi guys, welcome to the channel. I'm Monteiro Bizerwan and today we will show you a technique how to make your helmet interior more comfortable on a low budget. This technique will work on any helmet replica, but it will not apply to real steel helmets like Obscor, Team Wendy, just to name a couple.
First step is the removal of the pads so we can access these two rivets that will allow us to extract the styrofoam piece. In this step, the removal of the harness is optional. If you can do it without taking it off completely, great. With the harness dismantled, we can see that it doesn't fit as before. This happened because we removed the styrofoam pads. We'll take care of this by simply cutting the harness in the forehead area. Before we cut the harness, we need to make sure that we leave a couple of inches of fabric, approximately 2-3 fingers. When this is done, we need to unscrew the screws in front of the rail. We will use them to assist in fixing the harness. When placing the foams, it is important to note two things: the size of your head and secondly, the way you use your headset. Just note that having the headband can make it difficult to place foams padding. in the center of the helmet.
So, in short, for easy to follow steps, and at the end you will have a helmet that is more comfortable to wear, making your experience a lot more enjoyable. I hope you guys enjoy our proposal, how to make your helmet more comfortable. You can find more videos like this one. Check our website, our social media, Facebook, Instagram. Check out Contractor House and use our Best10 promo code. Until next time, stay safe.